Kel Mitchell, the goat from All the Good Burger, and Keenan and Kel auditioned to be on SNL in the early 2000s. He did so bad they rejected him from the show. They did keep Keenan Thompson's because of his more outgoing personality and goofy behavior.